England, though, are safe. Lenny Lawrence picked Andy Jones to start a league game for the first time for 14 months. The Welsh international responded against Derby with a fine header a minute before half-time. In the second half, Steve McKenzie's free kick, pushed out by Peter Shilton, only for Peter Shirtliff to pounce. Shirtliff, the hero of Charlton's playoff survival 2 years ago. Last year, appointed Chelsea on the last day of the season kept them up. Today, they can relax. Paul Williams' 17th goal of the season made it 3-0, a reminder of his major contribution to the retaining of First Division status for next year's return to the Valley.